go to work with a flat face. I feel great. What's the point of living if you just wasting space? What's the point of living if you ain't living at all? What's the point of standing if you planning to fall?
What's up, guys? It's Graham HD here, and we're going to be doing something crazy today. You probably already know from the name of the video. But yeah, we're going to drive 6 hours away, 12 total hours of driving just for chicken wings. And you might be asking why we're doing this. It's because they're so freaking good. If you can remember on my North Carolina video, I'm going to insert it right here, is Wild Wing Cafe. And I've had this place about maybe like 5 times. And honestly, it's the best wings that I ever had. And me and Austin, and maybe Chris, he's not responding to our text right now, but we're gonna drive 6 hours away just to have these wings. And it's gonna be worth it. So it's gonna be just a random vlog to get chicken wings. So I got some news for the next clip. I just gotta pick them up, so gotta pick up Boston. And I'll see you soon. Okay, later.
I forgot to record the news clip, but our merch is now online. If you want to help contribute to our videos, then this is the best way possible. 100% of the money will go towards videos, whether it be new equipment or ideas for videos.
So we're about an hour in already, and we're already starting to feel it. I've already had my doubts already, but you know what? We're doing it for the video, for the fucking wings. This boy's been fasting for a day and a half for this wings. So yeah, we're gonna do this. So yeah, 4 hours.
And we got that idiot right there.
4.5 hours to go. Yeah, we got.
Pull my eyeball down.
How are you feeling about this? We're gonna fucking eat good, dude. We're gonna eat good. And some other updates, I'm gonna be buying a new camera in like 4 weeks to improve the quality of the videos. And I'm gonna be posting more, probably like, I'm hoping weekly, but if not bi-weekly, for sure. And more stupid stuff and more road trips ahead. So be prepared. Yeah.
Wake up to a cloudy day, dark rolls in and it starts to rain. Stare it out to the cage like walls, time goes by and the shadows crawl. Crushing candy, crushing pills, got no job, mom pays my bills. Texting exes, get my fill, sweating bullets, Netflix chills. World's out there singing the blues, 20 more dead on the evening news. Think to myself, really, what's the use? I'm just like you, I was born to lose. Why, oh why, can't you just fix me? When all I want to feel numb, but the medication's all gone. Why, oh why does God hate me? When all I want to get high and forget this so-called life. I am so freaking bored, nothing to do today. I guess I'll sit around and medicate.
So we're at the first rest stop of the venture. We're about like
three hours and 30 minutes away from the Wild Wing. And I felt crap, so a little bit I'm going to take a nap because I worked last night, so I'm done right now. So we're still going to push forward. But the medication's all gone. Why does God hate me?
Awesome, what are we doing?
What?
Driving 6 hours for what?
Wank.
So we're about halfway through.
So we got like 2 hours and 45 more minutes to the Wild Wing.
Thank you.
He needs that fix like the rest of us. So he's got no fear when he saves that bus. All the stars in the Hollywood Hills. Snapchat live when they pop them pills. All those flavors of the rainbow. Too bad that shit don't work though. Your friends are high right now. Your parents are high right now. That hot chick's high right now. That cop is high right now. The president's high right now. Your priest is high right now.
We're just a little over 2 hours until we get there, and couldn't be more excited. Chris is driving, Austin in the back. We had to stop to piss in someone's driveway, but good for the grind.
Jeez, they don't know about it.
What's up, guys? We are exactly 30 minutes away from Wild Wing. Like, I'm excited, actually. Are you guys excited?
In the beginning, God created.
Fuck yeah.
Hell is real. Repent your sins. Donate your money to the church.
Do you have any sins, Austin?
Yeah.
What are they?
Well, third grade, I rubbed my pee-pee, and I was like, wow, that feels pretty nice. And then I went to church, and they're like, thou shalt not touch your bowels pee-pee. It is a sin. You burn in hell for eternity for that.
You can tell that we've been in the car for very long, but I'm going to hit you guys back up when we arrive at Wild Wing.
We are fucking at Wild Wing! Wild Wing Cafe! Let's fucking go! Yes!
And it's on a lake.
Dude, I cannot believe this right now. We are at Wild Wing Cafe in Tennessee, dude. Drove 6 hours to be here right now. Anywhere? Well, please see who is at front for seating. Where's the front? Huh? Where's the front? Is these, please see.
Wait, please see.
Is it up here? Yes, over here. Over here. Hello.
Can I help you guys?
Yeah, we just want a table.
Table?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll get you guys.
Was this the front?
Yeah. believe it right now.
Where are we at?
Wild Wing Cafe.
Where are we at, Chris?
Fucking Wild Wing Cafe. Tennessee.
Gone. This is their freaking menu. Just look at it.
It's fucking premium.
And look, where's it at? That's all of their sauces. Like, just amazing. My favorite, where's it at? Right there. Right there. My name is So these are called the Little Bees. They're like mini, like, cheeseburger. Like onions on them, they're pretty good, man.
They're good. They're good as shit.
They're really good, man.
They're fucking good,
man.
They're good as shit. They're good as hell. They're good as shit in hell. They're good as taking a shit in hell. It's hard to knock it off the table. Look at that crispy jack fruit.
Shut up.
Dude, you don't fucking know.
Yeah. Life goes on.
Good Lord, I'm crying.
Whoa. I cannot
right now.
Dude, these are so good. I haven't even taken a bite out of it, and I can already tell.
About to cry.
Oh my god.
For those of you who don't know, that I was tweeting out Wild Wing Cafe on Twitter, and they were telling me to do a bunch of stuff, like do this Braveheart challenge that is their hottest sauce, like just to eat a little cup of it, and maybe I would get like free wings or something. But yeah, so I did it and it went out bad.
Okay. You need to be careful. We don't have ambulance standing around the corner.
Is it, how hot is it?
It's pretty hot. People cannot eat more than 3 wings.
It's several hundred thousand Scoville units. My suggestion to you would first be not to do it, but if you're gonna do it,
but they said
glass of milk first.
They said free wings for a year though.
Yeah.
Not at this location.
No, that was the main camp. That was like the main,
campus.
Not the main campus, but the main.
Okay, that's our manager. The manager that just came in. They said that if he take this and I guess record it or something, he gets a free.
A quart.
1,000.
Free suckle on me.
What?
For a year.
They didn't get anything from us.
Yeah, it's, I don't know.
It's the one in Charlotte.
Yeah.
Would you check up a Braveheart for a 1 year supply of wings?
No.
Yes, I'll even do it tomorrow. That was yesterday. So do it.
We don't do that here.
Either way, still do it.
It's
sitting right there.
I know that, and it's thick. I don't think you can do it.
Hear that? You're doubted.
That's worse. You can't just do it. Small bite.
Yeah, just drink it without thinking.
Ooh, that's like.
Yeah.
Dude, don't be a pussy. Come on.
Dude, like,
no. No, that's. Crap's rough.
$20.
I'm trying to see, like, what, like, the.
I'll give you 20.
No, it's already recording.
I'll give you $20 to just fucking do it.
It hits afterwards too, so.
Yeah.
I want to drink.
My first suggestion would be not to do it.
Mine too.
But my advice for you, if you're gonna do it, is order a glass of milk and do not let that touch your lips.
Yeah.
My
get
lips?
It in the mouth and not.
Is that my lips?
Can you bring that pitcher of water out?
Yeah. Okay. Any kind.
I'll give you $30 for gas.
So we're doing this random challenge now.
Yeah.
You see, I was going.
Well, we're gonna be here for a while after you're gonna have to let your mouth cool down before you start eating those again.
You're the best. I wanted to know that.
Are you sure you're not gonna do it?
I might not do all of it, but I'll do like half.
I'll say do it.
Yeah, you gotta do all of it.
YOLO, YOLO, no one.
And if you don't do all of it, then you don't get the 30 bucks.
I mean, is it gonna be worth it though? Thank you.
Yeah,
does he want to see this?
Are you
gonna see this?
No.
Tell him. Tell him.
He's right there.
They're working, so they can't come out there. Make sure to tag Knoxville.
I'll give you our YouTube card. It'll be on there.
Huh?
I'll give you our YouTube card and it'll be on there.
Okay.
So we got the Braveheart sauce. Okay.
Oh, fuck. Don't let it touch your lips, dude.
Hey, that's what he. That's the first thing he did.
That's
how
it went. His stomach is
going to
be on fire.
It's so thick.
Grab me okay.
It's so thick. It's so weird texture.
It's gonna kick in here in a minute.
Oh god.
Bite the lemon.
Ooh. Oh my god. Ha! Woo! Oh god. Let me out.
He didn't. I don't think he's throwing up. He said he had to go spit. All he did was just take one big sip of it.
I used to work at a place called Quaker Steak and Lube.
Yeah.
They had one in town and they had a sauce called Tommy.
Yeah, there's a ghost pepper sauce.
Yeah, and you have to sign a waiver NBA team to get it. So a frat house came in and brought the legends. And they made each of them eat two wings with no water. The last one finished had to shoot a cup of the atomic sauce. So this guy's looking at me. He got it all over his lips. Big mistake. They inflamed and swole up. He's like, man, what's going to happen? I got a pitcher of water, two cups of milk, and I said, you're either going to throw up or both. He shot it, ran straight up the front door, bent over the rail, throwing up in the kitchen, and you saw brown splatter across the face. Can I just take that away from you, man? Are you really
sick? Yeah, I'm not going to do the rest of it. Thank you, though.
Thank you.
Oh, guys.
Never do that in your life. Oh my god. Like, I'm in so much pain right now.
You guys doing okay?
Yeah.
Yep. Are you okay?
Kind of.
Do you need anything? More celery?
I'm good.
Okay.
Starting to kick it, like, starting to go away. Whew. I did half the cup, Wild Wing. Half the cup.
I was not half.
Are you impressed?
Happy now?
Are you happy now with my performance?
Happy with my performance.
Are you pleased?
Dude, I'm actually crying now. Second wind. What was he talking about?
talking about?
Atomic Boss at Krager's Naked Lube.
It's not really in my eyes, but like just like the heat is like reaching my eyes. Fuck.
I cannot.
Oh, you're too fast.
Use your towel to wipe it up.
Dude, I'm gonna. Oh
my
god. My stomach's on fire right now. Wow.
You ever had to be for a while?
Paradise City, where the girls are green and the girls are pretty.
Where the girls are green and the grass is pretty.
I did half a cup.
So we just had the best wings of our lives. Huh? Guys, was this trip worth it?
Yes.
Very. I don't know if we're gonna be doing this again anytime soon, but I don't know. We might.
Well, we gotta get. Oh, we don't have like a fucking cooler or anything for this.
I know. We might have to buy one. But
I can't just buy a
cooler. If you're ever near a Wild Wing Cafe, please stop by. Like.
Or else you're a fucking idiot.
The staff are really nice. Great food. They have live karaoke. Even on weekdays during lunch, they have a buffet of wings. So it's pretty good. We cut the video right here. You guys have a good day.
This car is Auschwitz.
Until next time.